The throne is ready for the taking. A new king and queen of WWE will be crowned. You've heard of the NCAA bracketology. Well, this is some barretology. I'd say it's a sweet 16, but there's nothing saccharine about what these women have put each other through. Shayna Baszler and Zoe Stark made quick work of their opponents.
First round matchup, Queen of the Ring tournament. Io Sky advances.
However, the round's most shocking victory came from the newcomer, Lyra Valkyria.
Trying to add a feather to her wing.
And she puts Dakota away.
Over on SmackDown, Cargill and Stratton into round two. Nia Jax, an irresistible force, squashing the glow out of Naomi. Meanwhile, Bianca Belair continued to show why she is the EST. Kicking off the quarterfinals, Baszler ran into the full court press that is Io Sky. While Lyra Valkyria showed composure in the heat of combat,
into the Nightwing!
Securing her spot in the semis with a victory.
I only travel as the crow flies, straight to the top.
Bianca Belair was able to outlast Tiffy Time, but victory came with a cost.
My knee is not 100%.
Nothing is stopping me from becoming queen of the ring.
And in an absolute shocker, the bout between Nia Jax and Jade Cargill was an all-out melee.
Your mom sucks.
Nia Jax taking a moment to insult Jade's daughter.
That's gonna cause a disqualification.
After all the bracket busters took place, we finally made it to the final four.
Lyra Valkyria and Io Sky go one-on-one. The opportunity to make it to the finals of the Queen of the Ring tournament. Oh, and a power bomb! Valkyria back up. Valkyria stacks her up. Lyra wins. Big upset tonight. Lyra Valkyria is in the finals.
Belair or Jackson meet Lyra Valkyria. Thinking about a KOD.
That Nia Belair just crumbled.
Hey, Lyra, I'm gonna buzz right through you to become Queen of the Ring.
Now we have a true David versus Goliath story. Lyra Valkyria, the underestimated rookie, has scratched and clawed her way her entire career. From overcoming the odds and beating Becky Lynch for the NXT Championship, to being drafted to Raw, and in just weeks, reaching the finals of the tournament. Standing across the ring from Lyra, though, is the imposing Nia Jax, who has advanced from round to round using brute force and pure dominance. Will Jax's menacing presence and sheer power be too much for Valkyria to overcome? Or can Lyra write a happily ever after to her Cinderella story? Tonight, we find out who will become the next WWE Queen of the Ring.